and let the asparagus and his friends go free.
Never told him before.
A decree from the king. Let everyone call urgently to God. Let them give up their evil ways and their violence. Perhaps the god that brought this man out of the great fish will give us a second chance.
And let the asparagus and his friends go free.
So the king and the people of Nineveh said they were sorry, stopped the fish slapping, and started being nice to people.
Wow, that's great. Yeah, everyone must have been really happy, right?
Well, almost everyone.
Yes, thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
So long.
Thank you.
Yes, thank you very much.
You see, Jonah figured God wouldn't really forgive the Ninevites. I mean, they'd done some terrible stuff. No, he figured God had something else in mind.
What are we doing?
Oh, it's time to watch the fun!
And what fun would that be?
Well, I did what I was supposed to do. I warned them that they were going to get in big trouble. So now that they've had their warning, it's time to watch God wipe them off the face of the earth!
I picked a safe distance so we won't get singed.
Oh, this is going to be great! The bad guys finally getting what they deserve!
So Jonah waited for God to destroy Nineveh. Even now, God was compassionate towards Jonah and caused a plant to grow that shaded him from the hot sun.
Hmm? Oh, yes! Very nice. Thank you. Very nice.
Jonah kept waiting, but it didn't seem like anything was happening. He wondered if maybe God was forgetting something.
All right, I did my job, so fire, brimstone, whatever you pick, right over there. I'll just sit here under my weed and wait. What happened? What? How could you?
Hmm? All your whining made me hungry. It was just a weed.
Just a weed? It was my shade. It was my friend. Oh, dear Lord. How could you let this happen?
that ever told him before.
Would you look at yourself? You care more about that weed than about all the people in Nineveh.
Well, I...
Why are you here now instead of back in the belly of that whale? Because God is compassionate. He wanted to help you. And because he is merciful, he gave you a second chance.
Oh, yes. And I'm very grateful.
Has it ever occurred to you that maybe God loves everybody, not just you? That maybe he wants to give everyone a second chance?
Well...
He saw that those people needed help. That they didn't know right from wrong. And he wanted to help them. And that is why he sent you. And when you told them what they were doing wrong, they said they were sorry. They put down their mackerels and their halibuts, and they asked God for a second chance. And by golly, he gave them one. Don't you see? God wants to give everyone a second chance. And so should we.
Well, if they get a second chance, those fish slappers, well, then it would be better if I were dead. Oh, I wish I were back in that whale.
You are pathetic. You know, patience runs very deep in my family, but not that deep. I am out of here.
What? What are you doing?
I wanted to be big and important.